The Mahakumbh India is the largest religious congregation on the planet. Over 100 million devotees from different social and economic strata visit the Mela to rekindle their faith and celebrate their diversity. However, this huge surge of humanity in a confined space, always being in proximity, is a flashpoint for various contagious disease epidemics. While the state government and Mela authorities had created adequate bathing and toilet infrastructure, it still required a nudge to break the inertia, to make people wash their hands, be it before and after the meals or post-sanitary rituals. This year's Mahakumbh in Allahabad apparently preceded the 2019 Lok Sabha elections. Various political parties used it as a launchpad for their election campaigns, given the unique opportunity to reach 110 million of India's electorate. Since the elections were on top of mind for every Indian, Lifebuoy, the largest selling hygiene soap in India, recognized this fact and decided to do something to help curtail the spread of disease through the simple act of hand washing before meals. We used this opportunity to communicate voting of good health. Lifebuoy became the Sehat Sehbhagi, hygiene partner to the entire Mahakumbh. We partnered with Amar Ujala, a leading media group in UP, to help tie in with the Kumbh authorities and drive the Chuno Sehat, Chuno Lifebuoy campaign on ground and in media. To enable good health during Kumbh, we developed a hand wash zone with a unique EVM hand wash dispenser. The dispenser was an exact replica of electronic voting machine and had 5 good hand washing habits illustrated against each voting button. Every choice made was a vote for health. Lifebuoy hand wash zones were set up at popular akhadas and food courts at the Kumbh. Strategically placed just before pilgrims entered community halls and food courts, providing them with a facility to wash their hands. The hand wash zone had Lifebuoy representatives dressed as party workers, introducing people to Lifebuoy Chuno Sehat campaign and offering visitors a unique hand washing experience. Devotees chose the button of their choice on the EVM, with all buttons proclaiming healthy hand washing habits. After completion of the hand washing, devotees got their forefinger inked, signifying their vote for health. The Lifebuoy hand wash dispensers were positively received by devotees who appreciated the efforts made by Lifebuoy to ensure a healthy, disease-free Kumbh. The impact on brand scores were proof enough. Millions of votes for health were delivered through this unique Lifebuoy EVM dispenser. The campaign received wide coverage in the media, reaching 72 million readers across print and online. Lifebuoy successfully got one of the largest human congregations on earth. Make a vote for good health.